is our vlog anniversary. So today it's anniversary for my church. Not really. On Friday it was anniversary for my church and a birthday for my pastor. And today we are celebrating. It's Sunday, the 7th of August. So you're gonna get ready with me and then we're going to drive to church. All right. Alright, stay tuned. I'll see ya. Let me get ready.
If not for you, where would I be today? If not for you, who would have saved my life? If not for you, Jehovah, if not for you, Omega, only when I come there. If not for you, where would I be today? If not for you, who would I save my life? If not for you, Jehovah, not for you.
Okay, so right now I'm in the kitchen. I'm going to prepare my lunch because it's gonna be a very long day and I love me meat, and I'm in the media team, so I'm going to be behind the camera all the time. I made me pork ribs. There's gonna be my lunch and a bottle of water. A bottle of water. This is my lunch. So now we are going to start with makeup and my hair. Let's go.
Hey, I serve a God who answers prayers. I serve a God who answers prayers. I serve a God who answers prayers.
Where you are, So, look, this is beautiful. Beautiful. Beauty. Really beautiful. Beautiful. El Shaddai. See, we are turning 12 years over there. Yeah. This is the decor. Beautiful. And the musicians are going to be standing over there. And our keyboard is over there. All right, folks, so this is my church. This is my church. This is how it looks like. We are here. Yay. So now, we were early because we were supposed to bring in some of the decor things. So now what's gonna happen? Sit in the car, wait for the time, and then prayer is going to start at 10 a.m. and now it's 19 past 9. So yeah, let's enjoy this day. Enjoy the day. So this is the name of my church. I don't know if you can see that. Holy Ghost Fire Mission Church, El Shaddai Nation. Oh, people are starting to come in. It's 9:34. So we gotta go inside. Time to go. Time to go. Woo, honey, wow. Okay, so I just entered the church and it was me was leading the prayer. Now it's time for praise and worship. Let us go.
I want to pronounce this blessing upon you today, and it is a benediction of blessing.
Oh my God, we're done. Time to go home. What's the time now? What's the time now? What's the time? What's the time? What's the time? 18:32. We had a lovely day. We had a lovely day. It's time to go home.
Your grace has found me. Your glory beautifies me. Just as you are, you've made me aware.
What a day! What a day! It was a beautiful one indeed. I just got home. It's 7:08. Probably it was 7:07. Now it's 7:08 in the evening and super tired.
Oh, so as you can see, I didn't find time to eat my ribs because at church there was also a braai. So I'm going to microwave this, then it's going to be my dinner.
Alrighty, so I'm done having my dinner and it's almost 9. I was just busy sending people pictures because, like I said, I'm in media team and I had like thousands of pictures and videos to share. And I'm done with that. I'm gonna really love and leave you, and happy new blessed week ahead from my kingdom to yours. I love you and I love you and God loves you more. Okay, bye bye.